When you're building a Umbraco website, you might want to add more functionality to the site. More functionality than what you can add with document types, templates, and all the other implementation fundamentals. In this chapter, I will introduce you to the concept of surface controllers, what they are, and what they can be used for. We'll start out with the question, what are surface controllers? Basically, a surface controller is an MVC controller that interacts with the front-end rendering of your Umbraco page. It can be used for things like child action content, and is mainly used for handling form data submission. Every surface controller in Umbraco inherits from the Umbraco Web MVC Surface Controller class, which provides a set of benefits. Like, in your surface controller, you will have instant access to Umbraco helper methods and properties. You will have access to Umbraco context. And on top of that, surface controllers are auto-routed, which means that you will not need to set up any custom routes to start working with them. A few other bonuses you get from working with surface controllers. It'll provide native Umbraco support for interacting with routes during HTTP POST requests, for rendering forms, and for rendering ASP.NET MVC child actions. Throughout this first chapter of the Developer Fundamentals series, I will show you how we can use surface controllers to create new content and media directly from the front end of a Umbraco website. To achieve this, we will be creating a series of different components. A model for the data we will be working with, a view for our form, of course the main attraction of this chapter, the surface controller, and finally we'll be making some updates to some templates on the site. Working with surface controllers in Umbraco does require you to have some basic knowledge about MVC and MVC controllers in general. On the documentation page associated with this video, you will find some links to where you can learn more and prepare to dive into the next videos in this chapter. Ready to get started? Then head on over to the next video where we'll be creating our model.